3, 2, 1.
The easiest way to get into the meditative state is to begin by listening. Listen to the sound of my voice just as if it were noise. Don't try to make any sense out of what I'm saying, because your brain will take care of that automatically. You don't have to try to understand anything. Just listen to the sound.
3, 2, 1.
As you hear sounds coming up in your head, you simply listen to them as part of the general noise going on, and soon you will find that the so-called outside world and the so-called inside world come together. They are a happening, and everything is simply a happening. Doing is watching it.
when you're like, I hate waking up alone. Call me when you're heading home. I got things I need to say that I can't say to you over the telephone. 4-5 glasses all alone. Boys and girls just come and go. I haven't seen you for a minute. I don't like it, not at all. One thing that I know is as hard as I try, I can't face the thought of you not being in my life. Regardless of the tears I cry for you today, regardless of the words you sing but never say, it's not a home when I'm sleeping all alone. I'm used to heaven, I'm a hoe. Then I can touch you through the phone. Even when you drink me cold, I still got your t-shirt on. Haven't seen you for a minute, no. I don't like it, not at all. One thing that I know is as hard as I try, I can't face the thought of you not being in my life. Regardless of the tears I cry for you today, regardless of the words you sing but never say, you're always in my mind somehow, whether we're up or down. Regardless, regardless. Oh, for so crazy, the things that you do to me, ooh, it's as if you don't rape me, baby, don't play me, this ain't no game to me, regardless of the tears I cry for you today, regardless of the words you think but never say, you're always in my mind somehow, whether we're up or down, regardless, regardless.
Boys.
We fucking did it. That was
sketchy. That was the sketchiest shit ever. Holy shit.